Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Anshika and in today's video I will be doing unboxing and review of Wow Skin Science products, that is the skincare routine. And on this channel you will find videos related to product reviews, travel, food and lifestyle. If this is something that interests you, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel below and hit that bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So I have received a huge package from Wow Skin Science and they have sent me their skincare products, four of them. So let me just show you guys. Okay, see, I have got a huge package from them. So they have sent me their four products from the vitamin C range. It is like a skincare routine with vitamin C. So I received all of these products few weeks back and I have been using since then. So I would give my honest review and my personal experience of how I felt after using these and what were the effects on my skin. So all of the four products are induced with pure vitamin C. So the four products that I have received from Wow Skin Science is their brightening vitamin C foaming face wash, which comes with a bristle kind of thing. The packaging is really cute. And the second product is their vitamin C skin mist toner. It is kind of a mist plus a toner. And the third product that I received is their 20% vitamin C serum. Last but not the least, they have also sent me their Wow vitamin C face cream, and this is also induced with hyaluronic acid. So all the prices, the name of the product and links to buy are mentioned in the description box below. You can check that out if you are interested to buy these. And also, and these products are also available on their official website, that is the Buy Wow, and where you can get a lot of offers and great deals. That is the official website. They also have an app which is very user friendly and you can get great combos and offers on that as well. So you can check that out and log into the app and then directly order from there. And there is one very cool part about Wow products, that is they have their QR code which is very unique and it is mentioned on every product. So you can scan and check the authenticity of the product at their website. So they are 100% authentic and this is how you can check. Wow Skin Science is truly an Indian brand and also becoming a global leader in skincare and hair care. Their products are so amazing and of quality. So usually the packaging is really interesting and they are coming up with new technologies. Each line of product is induced with one main ingredient, which is really cool. And also the affordability of these products are so good for an Indian market as well as global. They are very affordable, they are top notch, and also the quantity of the product is really amazing. So before getting into detail about these products, I would also like to mention that Wow company is 100% paraben free. The products are sulfate free and they are cruelty free as well. So they have some amazing natural ingredients which will not harm your skin and they are also dermatology tested. So it is great to use and it applies for all skin types without any harm. So all of the products come in an outer packaging like this, a cardboard packaging, which is really good, and everything is written on the cardboard packaging as well. The key ingredients, how to use, the manufacturing date, the name, the main ingredients, and it's also written no paraben, no silicone, colors or mineral oils. So this is how the outer packaging looks like. Then the inner product is something like this. Very sturdy quality, it will not break, and also very travel friendly. So some of the major benefits that you will get from this ultimate vitamin C range is these products have vitamin C in them, which will brighten and lighten up your skin tone. It also has antioxidant properties, so there will be less chances of any kind of infection or allergies to your skin, which is really good. And also let me tell you why vitamin C is so important for your skin. In today's world it is becoming famous, and vitamin C also helps in production of collagen. So collagen basically helps in reducing the fine lines, wrinkles or any kind of anti-aging. So this particular ingredient is really important, and you should start using this from your early 20s to get that perfect glow and also a lighter and a brighter skin tone. So coming back to the first product, I have this Wow Skin Science Brightening Vitamin C Foaming Face Wash. So this particularly retails for 399 rupees for 100 ml of product, which is amazing. But if you buy this ultimate vitamin C range, this will probably cost you less. And this is infused with natural actives. This is dermatology tested. And also this particular face wash helps in lighten and brighten up your skin tone. Also removes the dead skin cells because it has silicone bristles, as you can see, which are very soft on the skin. And I love using this. This is like a massager as well in the face wash. I really like the packaging. The thought behind silicone bristles is really great. And also this helps to smoothen the complexion and your skin. So usually for the first time, I go with the cleanser or a foaming face wash, or I usually do a double cleansing if I'm wearing makeup. Then I usually use this and massage it for around 1 to 2 minutes and then wash off my face with lukewarm water. One very important thing to keep in mind while using vitamin C products is you have to wear sunscreen no matter what. If you are using these products, don't forget to apply a thick layer of sunscreen before going stepping out, because vitamin C can also be harsh if you go directly into the sun. But if you wear a sunscreen, it's perfectly safe. At the night time, there is no requirement as such to apply a sunscreen, but for morning I would highly suggest this. So for the second step, I like to go in with a toner, because after cleansing my face, the pores become open, and toner helps to unclog your pores and also reduce the excess sebum that is secreted by your skin. If you have oily skin, then this is really great for you. And this also do not have any kind of paraben, silicone, mineral oils, nothing. Infused with lemon essential oil and orange essential oil. It also have witch hazel, which helps to increase the skin quality, and aloe vera extract. So aloe vera extract is a cooling ingredient, and if you have sensitive skin, then you can go for it. It gives a very cooling effect as soon as you apply on your face, and the smell of this is so good. It smells like lemon and orange, to be true, and this is like really really good. I really feel like putting it all over my face again and again. So how I like to use this one is I go in with my cleanser and then just like to keep it away from my face, a little bit away, and then spray it like all over my face and let it dry for like 1 or 2 minutes naturally, and then pat it on your skin so that the toner is absorbed into your skin really well. And after using this, my skin feels really soft and hydrated. I don't know why, I just feel that it gives an instant brightening effect. And it is also good for travel. If you feel that your skin is feeling dull after a tired day, you can just go in with the toner mist and you're good to go. So this is the most awaited product that I wanted to use from Wow Skin Science. This is their Vitamin C Face Serum. So this contains 20% vitamin C. So the absolute value that you can use on your face, which is particularly safe for your skin, is from 10% to 20%. And 20% is really great for people who have dark spots or hyperpigmentation around their face. And this particular one retails for 699 rupees for 30 ml of product and comes in a dark bottle, because vitamin C tends to get oxidized if comes in contact with air, moisture, or any kind of sunlight. So it's good that it comes in a black bottle. The shelf life of this particular product is really great. And also, if you want extra effect, then you can also store this in a cool area or like refrigerator. That will be it. And this is dermatology tested. It contains vitamin C. I told you vitamin C, what are the effects and the benefits. Then it also has witch hazel again, and also hyaluronic acid. So hyaluronic acid helps to produce 1000 amount of more moisture to your skin than any other product, and that will leave your skin super hydrated. If you have dry or dull skin, then this one is the best product you can use. And and it also says it is suitable for all skin types. So the particular packaging comes like this in a glass bottle, and then it has a pump for easy application. You can go directly or either you can go on your palms, massage it and then apply onto your face. I like to go directly on my face and then massage it. So for the third step, I go in with a serum and let it sit on my skin for 2 to 3 minutes before applying the face cream, because this has the most percentage of vitamin C, and this particular product gives the effect so quick, and with regular use I have also seen visible difference in my acne scars, and they are reducing at a faster rate. So the texture of this one is yellow in color, and also it is very mild on the face. It is non-sticky and absorbs so quickly. Before applying the face cream, it will absorb in like 1 minute, and this will not feel heavy at all. But the smell of this is very strong, like a citrusy smell of vitamin C and orange and lemon. So that is it, but this is really great. I have seen a difference, and I would highly suggest if you're going for a vitamin C serum, this is the one. So last but not the least, I have their vitamin C face cream. So I was highly impressed with the packaging of this one. I've never seen a face cream with a packaging like this. So it comes in a glass bottle like this. It has a pump. So the face cream has a pump. If you open like this, the product comes from here. So basically it has a pump here, and you will not need like any other, so you will not have to worry about you getting your product wasted. It will just pump the exact amount that you need. So I usually do 2 to 3 pumps for whole face, and this particular one has vitamin C and hyaluronic acid as all other products. It helps in hydrating, brightening and anti-aging properties, which is really great. And this particular product retails for 599 rupees for 50 ml of product. But again, you will get cheaper if you are getting in a combo. I would still get 4 products together, because it is a skincare routine and you definitely need all the 4 products to complete your skincare. So how I like to use this one is after going in with the serum, 2 or 3 minutes later, I take 2 to 3 pumps of vitamin C cream and then apply like this on my face, and then gently massage in upward circular motion so that the whole cream is absorbed and it gives a very very hydrating effect. Also, while I'm putting up my makeup, I usually go in with this before putting the makeup, because it gives exact amount of moisture and hydration to my skin, and also the foundation base sits perfectly onto the skin. This cream also helps in neutralizing the skin cells which can cause damage to your skin, and it also helps to remove the dead skin cells so that your skin feels very healthy and glowing all the time. These were the 4 products from Wow Skin Science, and I'm highly impressed with the quality and the quantity of the product, and also the benefits. So they have some particular main ingredient range in every combo which can give you like flawless skin. So do check it out. They have plenty of skincare and hair care products. Also, I will link down the hair care routine with Wow Skin Science somewhere here. So do not forget to watch that. Also, I have given a detailed review about those products as well. So these were the 4 from the vitamin C range, and I'm really impressed with each and every one of them. My personal favorite would be face wash and the face cream because of the application and the packaging. It is so handy and travel friendly. So if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I would be giving such more great reviews about brands. If you have any particular brand in mind, then do comment down. I will surely review that for you guys. And that is it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Bye.